Hi, I'm Dr. Ivan Meisner, founder of BNI, Traditions Plus Innovation. This is the fifth video in the Core Values video series. It is about BNI's core value of traditions plus innovation. Say what? Traditions plus innovation? Isn't that a contradiction? Actually, it's not, because both are important. You see, traditions tell us who we are as an organization. Traditions stem from the playing out of our core values. They help us make a company what it is. They also tell the world about who we are as an organization. One way to maintain and develop an organizational culture and ethos is to introduce and celebrate a variety of traditions. Disney has been a master at this concept by training all new employees on the traditions of the organization. This is something that BNI does as well. Strong traditions that are applied throughout an organization are one of the best ways to maintain a healthy organizational culture. So what are some of our traditions? Well, they would include things like the effective use of visitor hosts to make visitors feel welcome when they come to BNI. Having a structured and organized meeting based on a system that we apply every week. Welcoming new members to the organization. Recognizing members who bring in referrals and visitors. Recognition, very important. And having fun. It's important to keep the fun in the fundamentals. I know I've been to a great BNI group when I go to a meeting, see a really well-run group, and walk out with my cheeks hurting because I've been laughing or smiling so much. Having a good time in a structured environment is one of BNI's traditions. The BNI meeting that exists today is a lot different than the one that existed when I started BNI in 1985. Over the years, we've innovated and added things into our system that are now part of our traditions, but were innovations at the time. Like what, you might ask? The visitor host. Yes, the visitor host was added on later when we realized visitors didn't know what to do when they showed up. The education coordinator. The referral reality check, that's the quality control part of our meeting, as well as many other parts of the meeting, were ideas that first started as approved innovations that were tried and tested in many areas before being tried globally. Years later, our podcasts and videos were added. Today, innovations in technology relating to BNI Connect and apps. Many years ago, I was at a public meeting and a competitor to BNI was speaking. She said that they had not changed anything since their founder had created the organization several years earlier. I sat in the audience and I thought, awesome. Absolutely awesome. Because companies that don't innovate stagnate. There are many ways to innovate. Technology is only one of them. We've done many things over the years, and I'm really glad we did. BNI today is a much better organized system and process as a result of it. Traditions plus innovation. This is one of our core values because we believe highly in both. It is a core value that is key to the continued health of our organizational culture. Traditions, what you value increases in value. Traditions are the result of that. Innovation. If you don't innovate, you stagnate. Innovation is important for any successful organization. Traditions plus innovation, a core value that helps create a healthy organizational culture. This has been the Traditions plus Innovation video in the BNI Core Values series. Please take a few minutes to hear about the next core value for BNI, positive attitude. This is Dr. Ivan Meisner, founder of BNI. Thanks for watching.